Good morning. Today, David Klose, Barbecue Pits by Klose. Today we're showing a little 2x6 mobile pit, 2 foot diameter, 6 foot long, that's real famous for doing cook-offs, family reunions and all. This one's actually in stock. What you have is you have a 2 foot diameter with two row pull-out shelves and double thermometers. You have a solid steel table with a 2x2 foot firebox. Now these are upgraded to a 1-inch thick solid aluminum slot mag with 10x10 ply trailer tires that we put with the really heavy trailers. You even have underwater LED lighting, marine lighting that I bought in grade 8 chains with a battery operated breakaway switch and electric brakes on this one. Of course they could be gotten without all that fancy stuff, but this one we turnkeyed it so it would be good anywhere in America to be legal to pull it in any state. On your firebox, you have condensation shields right here so it doesn't drip on a deck, pool, patio pool deck, or any other stuff, tables or cutting tables. Air-cooled stainless handles, dual smokestacks. Now in the firebox, you have on the mobiles, you have a 1-inch bar grating, catwalk bar grating fire grate, and then a heavy fire rack. Well, you can adjust those up and down to different levels of grilling. Then you have a lockdown rod which slides through here and it will lock all the doors so nobody can open the pit and mess with your meat, or it ejects the bar grating out on the freeway when you're going 70 miles an hour. These don't fishtail because we balanced them through the decades. This one has a 2.5 foot wide log rack on it. That way you can always add sinks later, put on your big igloos, 160 quart igloos, ice tables, chairs, meat, all that stuff, and tie it down. A lot of people think that these are to put the rod through. They're not, they're for bungees. So you put a canopy down, a tarp, and then you put your wood and all your stuff you want to keep dry on it and roll it over and then bungee it down, and it's waterproof. These are your marine underwater lighting is built into steel plate to keep it protected for so you don't hit a concrete filled pole. That'll kill a trailer pit. It's balanced, it tows beautiful. I think this one is 10735 with all the extras on it, but I'm sure you could get it for $6 or $7 without all that fancy stuff. But if y'all come by and see us, we'll walk you through and show you some of these unique pits that we've had through the last 40 years making here. We're getting ready to do another video on how to prepare a pit for cooking, how to prepare meat, and then actual cooking. So y'all stay tuned for the videos coming up in the near future. Thank you for visiting.